Yeah, why is the carpet so short up there?
I've seen it like that from day one. They used to cut them real short over there. I used to get a lot of customers complaining, why is the carpeting so short? And that's the way Ford made them. They just made them as high as the insulation pad that's behind the dash, and then you saw the continuation of carpeting. That's actually correct, that the way it is. But now the new-a-day carpet that they make for these things, the molded carpet that they make, actually goes up higher and covers up the insulation pad. But it's really more correct to have that low like that. That does not look right. So that's a good example of something that's correct and does not look good.
Okay.